Pony, pony, pony. Go.
Pony, 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 pony.
This thing has a massive roll rate on it.
What the Falco?
Oh my god. Yeah. Wonder what kind of smoke that'll make.
Hurricane.
Oh wow.
A5M. There's a PE3.
I know it's probably not funny, but I'm thinking back to that, I think, two nights ago, a game that we had, where you were in your PBY and you were being blown to bits and somebody said, Vinyl, he's behind you. That was awesome.
It's like, no shit!
Oh. The times I wish I was recording. But I'm recording now, so there's nothing to worry about.
Yes. Ah, screw it. This guy's in a swordfish. I'll take him out. Unless he's gonna... Yeah, he's just gonna crash. No, he's not. Okay, fine. I'll make him crash.
Stop shooting me. Stop shooting me.
You've got a hole in your left wing.
I might have to land. I can't turn for crap. Where'd this guy come from? HE-51. I can't pull up. That's... Blitzkrieg. Does a premium Italian plane count for Italian... Whatever.
Gotta bail out already.
I'm already dead. Lost my first plane.
So did I. Two arms!
Two arms under one banner. Do United? Okay. Sabaton, best band.
Sure.
You don't know anything about them, do you?
No.
Of course you don't. They're Swedish.
I'm Swedish.
Are you?
Yeah, my lineage is basically Scandinavian.
Oh, geez, Fluttershy, please not know.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay. He bailed on us, guys. He left us for dead. Da-dun-dun-dun. Come on. There we go. Mash it out.
Alright, I'm back.
And he's back.
And I had to talk to my roommate real quick. So he woke up.
Wait, wasn't he awake earlier?
Yeah, but he passed out.
Oh.
Yeah, it's... No. Nah.
Too much vodka.
Got an SU-2 coming in.
Whisker, stop meowing. You're not getting out of there, you little dick. You, like, ate her neck. Okay, I just figured something out. The Italian planes are not well maneuverable at low altitude. They're not maneuverable to begin with. Oh, there's the SU-2. I can... No, is he dead?
Yeah, he went down. Yeah, like I was saying, he passed out. Let's see, there's a buffalo...
Wait, what?
Above you, my roommate.
Wait, kind of passed out because he just got insta-tired.
Yeah.
What, did you wake him up or something?
No, he just woke up. Oh, that's a... Bleh, bleh, bleh. A bomber. A blind.
This plane's amazing.
At least what plane?
Mark Cullen's CR-42. Falco. It's a premium plane. I didn't buy it either. You should have a premium plane in one of the countries.
I don't know.
You get one free. Whatever country you play as.
Oh, it might be US then.
Yeah, just check your premium tree the next time you go into research. There are only tier 1 planes, but, you know, free plane.
Yeah.
Like, this one's Mark Cullen's CR-42. The Americans have the Thatch's Buffalo. Soviets have Zarkovsky's. Zarkovsky's. There you go, yeah.
Zarkovsky's?
Why? Yeah, Zarkovsky's. Whatever you said.
BB-1 going after him.
White Death. I probably should have just broke up. There's two gladiators over here. They shall not be allowed to live, them overpowered tier like one planes. Are there any fighters that have gunner seats?
I don't think so.
Probably some attackers.
Yeah.
The IL-2 and stuff.
Have I done anything productive this match?
You have 2 deaths and 0 kills. But you do have score, so you've damaged some stuff.
Meh. Buford.
I've definitely done better than I thought I would in an Italian plane. Like, oh my god. Italian planes for the win. Pizzeria.
Italian planes for the fail.
Come on. Look, 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 look. Look at the score. And tell me differently. Those are all that was done with a 42 Falco. 2 42 Falcos, because I already died once. Maybe it's Mark Cullen's plane. Maybe he has a better gun. I'm not gonna target that, he's too big. You're on the sniper's side. Prepare speed tonight. Time to die. Do they ever say White Death during the song? I can't remember.
I don't know. I don't get it. Why can't I hit shit? I'm firing right at the reticule.
It's not always going to pop up and say hit each time you hit him.
Yeah, there should be something underneath, though, too. Small.
Oh, print. Yeah, that too, yeah. It said, okay. I guess I never noticed that. It could be your distance, possibly. If not, then I don't know. I give up.
Yeah, I'm just a bad shot.
No. See, it's fire. I heard something there. C-42 Falco for the win! Oh, I caught on fire! Something caught me on fire right at the end of the game. Mom just yelled at me again. Shut up.